Here we are at the Ark once again with Nina Beal. You know, Nina, the Ark takes in a lot of strays. How do you handle that?
Well, a lot of the times people, kind citizens, will find a dog running at large or a cat. And, of course, if they have no ID, how can a dog dial 911 and say, I live over here? They bring them to the Ark, and we have to abide by the law. We keep them 5 working days plus the weekend. That's 7 days in all. We file our found reports at Animal Services and with the county and wherever we have to, and hope that someone will recognize that animal and come and claim it.
And so you have a lot of animals here that need homes, don't you?
Oh, I'm full. Right now I have 56 cats and kittens in this shelter and about 40 dogs. And this one is actually Bobo, and he was a stray. And where he got these blue, beautiful blue eyes, we don't know. But he's about 4 months, going on 5 months old. He weighs about 18 pounds, or about 15 pounds really right now. And he would make somebody a wonderful pet, because he's a part of Gary's world.